There's a national shortage of milk, excuse me?
No, it's just that. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to CoVlog 19, number 2. If you haven't seen number 1, go check it out. It was 2 days ago. As you can see, my hair is now different. Yesterday, I went to my hairdresser's, like, speakeasy pop-up hair salon in her house. She sprayed everything down before my mom and I went together. My family and I went out to Hood River, spent some time going for a walk on the river. Again, definitely recommend getting outside. It will keep you sane. I think my mom and I are gonna go on a hike today. Right now it's 9:12. I woke up a little bit ago and I think this is a perfect time to reinvigorate my meditation practice. I'm gonna go ahead and meditate, and I think I'm gonna do some yoga too because my body has been feeling so tight. It's been really nice to get outside more and use our hot tub, but I think some stretching would do me some good. Yeah, I'm feeling really centered and optimistic. The sun's shining too, at least for the next couple days. That definitely helps. Some meditation and some stretching will get me the last yard. So I'm gonna bust out Headspace and find a pack and get to it. I'll get back to you. Also, you may be able to hear I have a bit of congestion. My allergies have been so bad since all of the things have started blooming. I have been like sneezing my head off and I have congestion, but never fear, I am not sick. Also, even if I was, I am only with my family. I am just minorly allergic to cats and definitely allergic to the springtime. Just did my yoga, felt awesome. Now I'm having a sneeze attack because I was on the floor where my cat sometimes is. So I just took allergy medicine. Making some tea. Stay hydrated out there, friends. Good morning, mother.
Good morning.
Doesn't my mom's hair look so pretty? Avocado toast on the way. Got some tea, Irish black tea from Trader Joe's. Hi friends, it's a little later in the afternoon. My mom and I are gonna head out soon on a nice nature walk, but I wanted to tell you that I just filmed and uploaded a video on my lifestyle channel. It is all about judgment and the world right now and how everyone's trying their best. Good reminder that I made mostly for myself, but I thought we could all benefit from it. It's just a reminder that now is an especially important time to just be nice to each other because we're all trying our best and things are crazy. Go check that out. I will link it down below. My lifestyle channel is also always linked down below. You should go subscribe to it. I almost have 1,000 subscribers. I think I'm like 6 away. So go help a girl out. Also, I got this cool sticker from my mom. It says literally anyone else 2020. I've got my Royal Hawaiian hat back on. If I can't be in Hawaii, at least I'm gonna wear my Hawaii hat. My new swimsuit should be coming in the mail any day now.
I'm just gonna wear it in the backyard.
We are headed first to drop off a mini fridge in my grandma's driveway, at which point she can come and receive it so that we don't come in contact with her. Rather, she doesn't come in contact with us. And then we are going to go out and have a nature walk. Deuces. It'll be alright if we burn it down and it takes a long night. It's a slow burn. The refrigerator has been delivered to my grandma. Off we go on our walk. Well, we are here with 100,000 of our closest friends. There's a lot of people. The parking lot is overflowing. So clearly, the greater Portland area is full of
nature lovers.
Being outside is their preferred method of social distancing. Clearly, we are among them and probably will not be so distanced from people after all. We're gonna stay far away from them. And I have my water bottle so I can hit them if they get too close to me.
You're violent. It looks desolate.
It does.
Usual lush summer.
Look at it later. It's so sunny, I can't see my screen. Yeah. Apparently, it's 75 degrees, according to your car at least. Yeah. Do you think that's accurate?
You don't think so. I think because it's been sitting in the sun, but it's probably close to 60. It's pretty hot.
It's toasty. I'm sweating. And wearing jeans, so I'm probably gonna change into my shorts and sandals that I brought for Hawaii once I get home. Apparently it's supposed to start raining this weekend. We'll enjoy the sun while it lasts. We went on a nice walk. It's very pretty outside. Oh my gosh, it's 1:30. No, it's not. It's 12:30. Your time is wrong.
Is it?
No, my time is wrong. I haven't worn this watch since daylight savings.
As I say, I thought Dad changed my car.
Well, I guess I need to go change my watch. We're headed home, and then we are going to brave the grocery store
put on our hazmat suits. See what we can see. We've got hummus, we've got veg, we've got jalapeno pita, bratwurst, potatoes. Oh yeah, baby. And mayonnaise, don't forget your mayonnaise. There are now rumors that Washington and Oregon tonight will follow in the footsteps of many East Coast states and California and make a shelter in place mandate. Obviously you already know by the time this uploads if that happened or not. You'll get to find our reaction live. Or not really live, slightly delayed. We're heading to the grocery store, which is an essential business, so will be open, but we still need groceries. Look at how desolate the pasta aisle is. Are you really just gonna survive off pasta? People have the most bizarre things in their hearts too. Not to judge anyone, but we just got bagels. I got some face lotion. The milk also is being demolished. Are you really gonna drink 3 gallons of milk before it expires? Oh my gosh, it says liquid milk and egg purchases limited to 2 per customer. There's a national shortage of milk, excuse me?
No, it's just that.
How apocalyptic is this? Crazy. We just walked by a guy buying 10 pints of ice cream. More than that, they were like double pint, gallons. A lot of ice cream, too much ice cream. Wanna tell the vlog the good news?
No.
Want me to?
I don't care.
Ethan got into Western! Woo! We have a Chinese spread as well as some beer that our family picked up yesterday and plenty of leftovers once we're trapped inside all day. Can I get a word from City Councilor Eric Paulson? Can I get a word? Can I get a comment from City Councilor Eric Paulson?
Delicioso.
Golden City. This message is verified by City Councilor Eric Paulson.
My name is Eric Paulson and I approve this message.
I can just insert that in any part of this vlog that I want. I am so red because I just sat in the hot tub for 30 minutes and then I took a shower. This is me in my lotioned up, clean, COVID-19 free state. It's 10 p.m. Watched part of the Henry IV Part 1 Hollow Crown episode with my parents in my PJs now. I'm gonna call Glenn here in any minute, then sleep. I think my family is gonna go to the beach tomorrow and have like a little picnic on the beach. I'm proud of us for finding things to do and like getting out, doing some family activities without making contact with other dangerous humans. There was no announcement telling Washington and Oregon to stay in place today. Today's Friday and life continues on. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you are finding some sanity in these crazy times. I will be continuing to vlog, so subscribe and subscribe to my lifestyle channel, which is always linked down below. Thank you so much for watching. Go take some deep breaths and I'll see you in the next one. Okay, bye.